What's up, investors? It's the Russian dude, and in a couple of minutes you will know what is the PCE. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing to our channel so you won't lose it. Thank you so much, and let's get straight to the point. Alright, so the PCE, or Personal Consumption Expenditures, is the measurement of how much money households spend on their everyday purchases. Other major economic indices would be the PMI, the CPI, and the PPI. And if you're not sure what some of them mean, feel free to watch my other videos. And here is an example. The PCE basically measures how much money people spend on their everyday goods and services, which, if you've watched my previous video, might sound the same as the CPI. But the difference here is that the PCE shows the average spendings on everyday purchases, while the CPI shows how prices of these everyday purchases change from month to month. The PCE, along with other indices, shows the economic state of a country. And in combination with the CPI, these two indices are major contributors towards the inflation. The PCE and the CPI, generally speaking, are inversely related, which means that if the CPI goes up, meaning that the prices become higher, people tend to spend less, which in return brings the PCE down. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my other videos if there's anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, товарищ.